Welcome to Juniper Networks Global Summit. I'm Samantha Madrid, Vice President of Juniper Security Business. I might be a little biased, but this is the best session because security must be not only at every point of connection, but at every part of the data transaction. Over the past 2.5 years, we've been on a mission to transform how you secure a network. We believe security is a foundational element in every network, and when done right, can be an enabler for a great end-user experience, not a hindrance. Cyber attacks should never get in the way of making your business successful. Your users should get the content they need when they need it without jumping through hoops. Secure networks should be a launch pad for innovating and developing the next groundbreaking products without fear that your intellectual property will be stolen. This is why Juniper Connected Security has been our strategy for helping organizations build threat-aware networks so they can confidently safeguard their users, applications, and infrastructure. And we've been laser-focused on delivering this strategy. We were the first in the market in 2018 with secure SD-WAN that converged secure connectivity and next-gen firewall functionality in a single device. We were also first to the market with a containerized firewall, our CSRX, to protect applications. We then added DDoS protection to our industry-leading high-performance routing portfolio to completely neutralize any impact to the network. We then went further and added SecIntel threat intelligence to our routers and switches to provide attack visibility and mitigation at line rate. In 2019, we also acquired Mist Systems and welcomed them to the Juniper Connected Security family. We extended SecIntel to Marvis and their wireless access points to assess the risk associated with each connected device, including IoT. But we didn't stop there. Understanding that application teams are shifting left, we added machine learning-based workload protection to our VSRX to protect against attacks and vulnerability exploits. And because we believe security and privacy are equally important, we provided the means to detect threats inside encrypted traffic without having to decrypt or deploy collectors and industry first. In Q3 of last year, we gave you the means to extend your security policy to all those employees working from home anywhere in the world with Secure Connect. And we provided adaptive threat profiling, the TSA no-fly list for your network to recognize an attack and instantly mobilize an entire fleet of firewalls to defend your network. And in Q4, we added correlated attack analytics and orchestration to Security Director as part of the base product, because managing security also means managing risk. And just a couple months ago, we brought Secure Session Integrity into our portfolio with the acquisition and integration of 128 technology and Session Smart Routing. But the cherry on top of this execution has been the recognition we've received from industry analysts and independent third-party testing houses. We received a recommended rating with NSS Labs for Data Center Firewall. We moved out of Gartner's Niche Quadrant after 5 years and into Challengers this year. And we received Gartner's Peer Insight Customer Choice Award for Network Firewalls. And just recently, we received a AA rating from cyberratings.org for Next Generation Firewall with the highest security effectiveness score against every competitor labeled a leader in the space. And for the second year in a row, we were named as a top 20 coolest network security vendor by CRN. We believe our connected security strategy is even more important today as new architectures emerge and organizations begin their transition, which is why the next phase of the connected security strategy is about delivering security as a service from client to application for our enterprise, cloud, and service provider customers. I'm so excited to share that we are stepping into the SASE market in a major way. Today, we are announcing Security Director Cloud, the Juniper portal to SASE and beyond. Security Director Cloud is your doorway to this new architecture, bridging your current security deployments with your future SASE rollout. What we see in the market today around other vendors selling SASE breaks the cardinal rule of security, leading with management. We've spent decades bringing technology together under one management experience, only to break it now when we need it most. Vendors who have long been chosen because their management platforms are shifting the burden of centralized management to you, the customer, to figure out, even when it's at your operational expense. Juniper is leading with experience. We're putting you and your teams first. With Security Director Cloud, you can manage security anywhere and everywhere, on-premise and in the cloud, from the cloud. For those who have been using Security Director on-prem, I have good news for you. You can use both at the same time. You can transition to SASE architecture seamlessly, securely, and at a pace that's best for your business. You can create policies once and apply them anywhere. You can create a change on your firewall and Security Director will know. Are you excited yet? Let's have a look.
Hi, I'm gonna take you through Security Director Cloud. And first I'm gonna log in via this web link. And the first thing that we're gonna see is the dashboard. These dashboard widgets are completely customizable so that you see exactly what you need to know and you can drill down into details without having to search for them on other tabs. For example, I'm gonna add a widget that tells me what my top firewall events are across all of my sites, both on-prem and in the cloud. And of course, no security management is complete without a live threat map, where we can see threat sources and destinations that are actively being detected and blocked. Now I'm clicking on the event viewer, which correlates different event log types into a timeline, so I can quickly tell what's happening across my network. And then I can click into the details tab to investigate individual log events further. When I click on firewall events, I can see within a few seconds that there was a spike in blocked traffic to and from these IP addresses that also correlate to a specific user. And then I can toggle over to the content filtering events for even more detail. Zero-touch provisioning is increasingly important for distributed deployments, and Security Director Cloud accommodates for that use case. So I've clicked on devices, and I'm going to add a security device to Security Director Cloud from this UI. I can do this for a single site or for multiple at the same time. I've added the serial number and the root password, and just like that, the device is 100% managed by Security Director Cloud. And one of the benefits of Security Director Cloud is that you can create a policy once and apply it anywhere. So I'm going to show you an existing policy that's been applied to the device that we just added through ZTP. So here are my existing security policies. When I click on firewall policies, so I'll click on the DMZ policy rules, which you can see have already been configured. You can see the source and the destination have been configured from untrust to trust. And we've applied that to two application services. So all traffic that uses these services is permitted, but it's checked for malware via the content security policy that has been applied. And this profile applies AV signatures to the traffic. So I'm just going to hit deploy and automatically these policies have been applied to our newly onboarded site. So next, I'm going to log into the UI of the individual device I just onboarded to confirm that the two rules in this policy are now active for that site. So I'm logging in through JWeb and going to the individual policies. And there they are. So the ease with which we just applied a security policy to a brand new site is a key piece of the value that Security Director Cloud brings to your SASE transformation.
So what does this mean for all of you? It means that you can secure your campus and branch locations along with your remote users and access to enterprise applications. Plus, doing so with industry-leading validated threat protection and enforcement for any device, any access, anywhere, including IoT. For the data center, it means connecting and securing through zero trust principles all your data center environments, including east-west traffic and application workloads, whether they're on your network or somebody else's. Security for applications on-prem and in public cloud environments is managed simultaneously and at scale with validated efficacy against data center threats. For service providers, it means securing your 5G transformation so that you can grow with your subscribers securely and at scale. As you pick up your mobile device to respond to a text or check your newsfeed, yeah, I see you, Juniper secures the entire data transaction, from securing the signal your mobile provider enables to the data being accessed as it traverses the data center to the intended application. Security Director Cloud offers fully integrated security with unified policies at every point of connection delivered from the cloud. Security Director Cloud is your Juniper SASE portal from client to application. Networking and security are converging. They have to come together so that we can realize the benefits of bringing applications and services closer to the end user, and we can do this seamlessly and securely. That's what Security Director Cloud offers. That's SASE. Thank you for joining me today. We intend to lead in this space, and we can't wait to partner with you on this journey.